All right. So, am I ready to do this? Not really at all. Am I gonna do it? Yeah, most likely. Oh shit, ass. Damn it. Alright, so now I'm gonna use this thing to summon a guardian spirit to help me out here. Damn it. Yeah. Okay. Damn it. I'm really fucking this up hard, aren't I? Okay, I think I maybe got it a little bit. Barely. Okay. Yeah, okay. But now he's gonna do that one. Or maybe not, okay. Okay. Damn it. But that time he did do it. F this guy. Okay. Woof. All right. All right. I'm still not doing great, but I'm doing better. I probably won't actually burn my full heal yet then. Hell yes. Alright. I think I got it this time. Yeah, that was stupid of me. I should not have done that. Damn it! So close! Not really, actually, but, you know. Alright. At least I'm not, like, super terrified of him right now. You know what I mean? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Well, he belly slammed me to death. Okay, so it is kind of following along the same rules of, like, having a, like, multiple phase fight. Yeah, I am gonna take a look and see if there are any other things that I could possibly use in the fight that would maybe help me out a little bit. Not really. So as on, all right. Yeah, so these are just regular ass things. Purple are one of a kind items. Oh, okay. That makes sense. All right. So then let me see if there is anything cool that I can get. Maybe even with the regular katana. Actually, that seems like a good idea though. Actually, that seems like a really good ass idea. Oh shit, that used all of them. Never mind. Whoopsies. But that's only with the regular swords. So, I mean, it might be necessary. So now, I mean, realistically, do I have to kill all of these guys, or can I just really, like, run past them? You know what I mean? I could probably run past them, but I don't want to be too kind of gung-ho about that kind of shit. Like, I'd much rather be safe than sorry. And I mean, this might net me some items also, you know? Like, one extra elixir is totally worth it, you know? Like, it's not a lot at all, but it will help in the long run. And I at least got a arrow back. Oh, I somehow ended up with more arrows, but YOLO or some shit. Alright, so I am gonna probably actually use the salt this time, but damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Well, at least I did not get my asshole kicked there at all, really. Alright. Coolie. Fuck you, dude. I feel like, oh my fucking god, this is so bad already. Really, that's all I got from that shit? All right, whatever. Really? Don't do this to me, game, please. God, don't do this to me. Yeah, so that doesn't really do shit at all. Like, as long as I can stay alive, because that's kind of the ultimate test in a lot of ways, is, like, completely staying alive and learning how to really bait out some of these attacks from him. You know what I mean? Can we do it this time? I really doubt it. But once we go into the second phase, I'm going, or next time I stagger him, I'm gonna use the living weapon right then and there. Okay. Woo! I'm getting ballsy here. Fuck you, dude. Alright, I'm gonna get away from him, and then I'm probably gonna use... Oh, or die. And I got a stone! You guys wanna get stoned? Probably in my case, to death, but that's okay. Yeah, get out of here. You big friggin' dummy. I'm trying to get him to smash this thing over here. Because I really don't want to have to... Because I feel like it's just... Like... I feel like it's kind of like... messing with my movement a little bit, if that makes any sense. Because now I feel like I have this full arena. Woo! That was close. Probably too close for comfort, actually. Alright. Or I could die. That works too. That definitely works. Dying miserably, you know what I mean? Alright, come on. Yeah. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to actually do the living weapon this go around. I mean, I'll figure it out. What the fuck? I gotta be a little bit quicker, I guess. At least a little bit quicker, right? And at least I know his range pretty good now. Alright. Go ahead and swing your balls, little buddy. Actually, I do want to maybe switch back to these a little bit. Eh. Fuck you, dude. Alright, I still have the full heal. Which I don't want to use, but I will if I have to. Oh, fuck. Fuck! God! Yeah, see, that was, like, so much luck right there. Alright, come on. Just come on. Yeah, that was fucking really stupid of me. Alright. Come on, dude. Okay, so he does have a good amount of a he definitely projects his attacks a lot more than I originally thought. Okay, so as long as I do it towards the same hand he's using, I should be fine then. No, fuck, fuck! Come on! God damn it. And I'm dead. So that seems to work pretty good. Alright, 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 I gotcha. I totally dodged. Fuck that. I dodged there. Okay, there we go. Nope! Fuck! Alright, I'm really fucking this up already. God damn it. Alright, come on. Alright. Alright, actually, I want to see if I can get two off with these guys. Fuck me. So hard. Alright. Nope. Yeah, no, that's fucking stupid of me. God damn it. I just want to win. Alright, yeah, I'm done. And because I feel like he's going to probably be more likely to drop arrows. Then than the other guys. You know what I mean? No! Oh, I got out of that somehow. Holy shit. Fuck you, though. Like, seriously, though. Come on. All right. Let's do this thing. Nope. Oh my god, that was so close. Holy shit. Damn it. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and heal up. But I don't know, I really... I really don't know. I really don't. Yeah, like, I think that if I go for... If I go through the hand that he does it on, I will never really get hit by that, because he has to go all the way around. Alright, I think I maybe got it a little bit this time. Oh fuck, he's gonna do the thing. Fuck you, dude! God, why? Come on, I just wanna win! Come on. You have got to be fucking kidding me at this point. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, come on, man. So I hate being this guy, but I did just a little bit of, like, behind the scenes leveling up. Just because I did kind of feel like, and it's my favorite word, apparently, but I felt really, really squishy. And that's not normally how I like to feel at certain points of the game. And so, yeah, so I just basically... I put, like, I think, like, two or three levels into specifically my HP. And I feel like that might... It might do nothing, but it might do something okay, and I'm cool with that. So... I'll see how it goes. Otherwise, I'm just probably going to have to do the getting better thing. I don't know. Because I feel like that's the only other thing that I'm not doing is just, like, really kind of, like, throwing my head against the wall. But at the same point, I don't really... Because I started this beta ultra, ultra late. And I acknowledge that completely. And it sucks, and I don't have all of this super huge amount of time left to do this. So, yeah, that was fucking... Oh, how did I get so many elixirs? I mean, I'm okay with it. But, you know. Alright. We're gonna do it this time, I promise. Please stop. Okay. So now that he's destroyed a lot of this stuff... Fuck you, dude. Alright, I'm being stupid and I need to not be stupid because being stupid is not a good idea. Woo! Hello. Hello there. Holy shit. The pucker is real, my friends. The pucker is real. The Omega Pucker. No! Damn it. All right, I need to stop being a dumbass already. Come on, we got this. We got this. I'm gonna try using the regular sword again a little bit. Or the regular katana, whatever. Nah, I kind of feel like the dual swords are doing better. Come on. Yeah, I just need to be careful when he does it. Because I kind of feel like as long as you go into the hand that he's using, you will end up fine. Whoa, shit. Yeah, see? You just get a little bit extra time. And I think that that makes a world of difference. Even if it's not much, it still makes a world... Oh, fuck yeah. I fucked that up pretty bad, actually. But I still have... Woo, hello. I still have 3 elixirs, so that's good. That will work for me, I guess. Possibly. What the fuck? You're full of shit, game. You're so full of shit. Alright, well, at least we're doing something here. And that was actually really close to me dying. And I do not like it. At all. Oh, fuck, yep, that was dumb. Whoa, hello! That was cool! That was so cool! Holy shit! Oof! Come on, come on, we got this, we got this! Come on, we got this, we got this, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it! Come on, we got it, we got it, we got it! Alright. Oh, Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, come on, come on. You big friggin' dummy. All right. All right. He doesn't seem that bad right now, also. Fuck, you know. Of course, I have to talk shit and then I die almost immediately. Jesus, please. I hope so, at least. That is, of course, until I'm a fucking idiot or something. Because, of course, I'm an idiot. I'm always going to be an idiot. All right, come on. Rad. They give you, like, no time, really, there. Fuck you, dude. Alright, so I'm already 2 down because I'm dumb as shit. Fuck me, dude. Oh, God, this was not a good idea already, I can tell. Fucking Christ. God damn it. All right. All right, come on. All right, you big dummy dum-dum. All right, I got this. We're gonna do this right here, right now. We gotta. Woo! All right. All right, I think I got it a little bit. Woo! At least I still have six. Oh, fuck you. Come on, that's bullshit. I probably deserved that one, though. I probably did deserve it a little bit. There. I also need to realize to not, like, overtake advantage of him showing me his butt, because... Damn it! So close, come on! At least I still have five. Oh, Lord. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Okay. All right. Damn it. Come on. All right, so I still have four. He's at half health. Come on, let's do this shit. All right. Woo, come on, come on. Okay, I didn't really get any real help there, but YOLO or some... Shit, I kind of screwed that one up a little bit. But I still have four. I think we can do it. I still have four. I think we can do it. No! Shit! Get out of here, dude! Come on. Oh, shit. Damn, he really likes his balls, huh? God damn. Shit. All right. Gotta purify that yokai realm or something. All right, I think I got it a little bit now. All right, come on, you son of a bitch. I got you, hear you. Oh my god, stop playing with balls, dude. You're not a little kid anymore, man. Alright, come on. Shit. All right. No! GTFO, dude! Damn it! Stop being greedy! Stop being greedy! Stop it! You really need to stop being greedy. Alright, come on, man. Come on. Holy shit. Alright, come on. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. We're so close. I'm gonna cry if I don't win. Please. All right, come on, come on, come on. Fuck you, dude. God, that was dumb. Come on. We are so close. I'm gonna be so mad if I lose here. All right, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Please, come on. All right, come on. Come on. No, no! Please don't stop. Please just do your fall down thingy again. Pleasey. Oh, come on, man. Come on, do your fall down thing again. No, fuck you. No! Come on, we can do this shit. Come on, let's do this shit. All right, come on. Damn it! Of course I got hit. Alright, now don't do that again, please. Please don't do that again. Please? Don't make me beg. Alrighty then, come on. Yeah, I feel like the attack speed is just a little bit slower than my other swords. Which is why I'm kind of being a little bit cautious. Because it's just a tiny little bit, like, it's like microscopic difference, but that could either kill me or keep me alive, you know what I mean? Ooh, yeah, that does some good damage, actually. Yeah, that was stupid of me. But at least I still have 9. Nine is good. Alright, come on. Alright. Please, please. I also would like to use possibly a, yeah, there we go. Perfect timing, actually. Yeah, let's go ahead and damage some of that lovely little stamina of yours, because I got some salt, which is good. All right, come on. Yeah, that was really dumb of me also. Come on. All right, so that worked. And good thing I actually also have now my living weapon. I still have 7 elixirs, so realistically, I should be at least moderately okay, I think. I hope. All right. Oh, god damn it, really? Why do you gotta do this to me? Why are you being so mean? I didn't even do anything to you. All right. I'm just waiting for him to do his flop down, because I feel like that's the best way to get him, but it's just... I mean, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I should just be a little bit more brave about it. Damn it. Yeah, I got too close there. That's totally my fault. God damn it, dude. Really? Alright. Well, at least I still have six. All right, we got this. Yep. Stop being a dummy. No, fuck you. Alright, I at least still have more than I did. Alright. Alright, come on. I hate this guy so much already. Like, so very much. Like, I really do. I hope you know that I fucking hate your guts, man. But yeah, I'm gonna use my living weapon as, like, because where we were last time was kind of shitty, because if I'd used my living weapon then, I probably would have won. And I think that that's what I kind of need to do, is save it for those very important situations. You know what I mean? Come on, dude. Quit being a dick. Alright, I just really want to be at full health for this. I don't know why. I just really do. Alright, come on. We still have four left, which I think is a very good place to be. Please. All right. Come on. Oh, really? Alright, so I think that as long as I get him before he actually, like, fully gets there, I should be good to, like, let him do his thing, you know what I mean? Because, like, that right there, like, he doesn't turn... Well, like, when he goes for the balls, he doesn't turn... When he goes for the balls, he doesn't turn around to attack you or anything. He just kind of, like, keeps going, you know what I mean? So I think that I just need to be aware of that little fact right there, and just let him do his thing. No, fuck you. Come on, I got you. I got you, you big bastard. And I still have three left. Yeah, I just gotta be more careful when he does it so up close. Oh shit, yep, that's my fault. Alright, we're so close, we're so close. We're so close, I can feel it. Alright, come on. Alright, we got this, we got this, we got this. No, fuck! That was so dumb of me, fuck! That was really stupid. I am sorry. I literally just need one more hit. I literally need one more hit and he's dead. All right, we got him. Holy shit. God damn, that hurt. Oh shit, that was hard. That was really goddamn hard. Whew. Holy shit.